Such good English.
I went to school for a summer in Los Angeles.
Yeah?
It's fine here?
Yeah, that's good.
And I spent some time in London.
Wow.
How do you speak such good English?
Me? I'm American.
You're American?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
No, I'm joking. I knew you were American. And of course you don't speak any other language, right?
Yeah, I get it. So I'm the crude, dumb, vulgar American and doesn't speak any other languages, who has no culture, right? But I tried. I took French for 4 years in high school. When I first got to Paris, I stood in line at the metro station. I was practicing. Un billet, s'il vous plaît. Un billet, s'il vous plaît. You know? Un billet, s'il vous plaît. Un billet, s'il vous plaît. You know? And I get up there, and I look at this woman. And my mind goes completely blank, and I start saying, "Ah, listen, I need a ticket to get to, you know." So, anyway. So where are you headed?
Well, back to Paris. My classes start next week.
Oh, you're still in school? Where do you go?
Yeah, La Sorbonne, you know.
Sure. Are you coming from Budapest?
Yeah, I was visiting my grandmother.
How's she?
She's okay.
She's all right?
She's fine. How about you? Where are you going?
I'm going to Vienna.
Vienna? What's there?
I have no idea. I'm flying out of there tomorrow.
You on holiday?
I don't really know what I'm on. You know?
Okay.
I'm just traveling around. I've been riding the trains for the past 2-3 weeks.
Mm-hmm. You were visiting friends or just on your own?
Yeah. You know, I had a friend in Madrid, but,
Madrid, that's nice.
Yeah, I got one of those Euro passes, is what I did.
That's great. Says this trip around Europe been good for you?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, it's been, it sucked, you know?
What?
So how do you speak such good English?
I went to school for a summer in Los Angeles. It's fine here?
Yeah, that's good.
I spent some time in London. How do you speak such good English?
Me? I'm American.
You're American?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
No, I'm joking. I knew you were American. And of course, you don't speak any other language, right?
Yeah, I get it. So I'm the crude, dumb, vulgar American. And doesn't speak any other languages. Who has no culture, right? But I tried. I took French for 4 years in high school. When I first got to Paris, I stood in line at the metro station. I was practicing. Un billet, s'il vous plaît. Bien, s'il vous plaît. Bien, s'il vous plaît. You know. And I get up there, and I look at this woman. And my mind goes completely blank. And I start saying, ah, listen, I need a ticket to get to, So, anyway. So where are you headed?
Well, back to Paris, My classes start next week.
Now you're still in school? Where do you go?
Yeah, La Sorbonne, you know?
Sure. Are you coming from Budapest?
Yeah, I was visiting my grandmother.
How's she?
She's okay.
She's all right?
She's fine, yeah. How about you? Where are you going?
I'm going to Vienna.
Vienna? What's there?
I have no idea. Flying out of there tomorrow.
You on holiday?
I don't really know what I'm on. I'm just traveling around. I've been riding the trains for the past 2-3 weeks.
You were visiting friends or just... on your own?
You know, I had a friend in Madrid, but,
Madrid, that's nice.
Yeah. I got one of those Euro passes, is what I did.
That's great. It says this trip around Europe been good for you?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, it's been, it sucked, you know?